The Honourable Member for Windsor West.
Madam Speaker, a new Prime Minister directive on the land border between Canada and the United States is creating chaos, grief, disorder, and disbelief. Formerly declared essential workers now being denied re-entry to Canada, their home, at the Windsor-Detroit border, or facing remaining in the United States away from their families with little direction, support, and respect from this Prime Minister. This week, my office has received numerous calls from members of the cross-border community in Windsor-Essex County who are denied re-entry to Canada. Nurses, engineers, teachers, business owners, and workers in social services, for example, are now penalized. It is rumored there is a grid to determine eligibility, but little has been shared or accountable from the minister's office. How can people plan to be expected to comply when they don't have a definite directive from them and from the minister? The situation needs to be altered. These former essential workers who have saved lives of Americans and Canadians and people going to get cancer treatments in the United States and other medical appointments need to have the support of the Prime Minister and the Cabinet, not to be denied these life-saving and life-important measures. Madam Speaker, this is unacceptable, has to be resolved. No, no.